Hey everybody, we're playing Oregon Trail.
This is the new version of the game that is on the Switch. It might be on other consoles, I haven't looked that up yet. I just saw the announcement trailer for it on the Switch, and then I bought it that day. Turned out I bought it the day of. The year is 1849, and a trio of emigrants has become stranded on their way to independence. The very beginning of the Oregon Trail.
Oh, that's a terrible start.
David.
Our wagon is stuck on low supplies, and I think my leg is broken. If we don't get help soon, we're done for.
Well, hello there, stranger. Oh my gosh, it's named Stranger. Well, if it isn't a party of stranded greenhorns, my name is Moses Harris. Pleasure to be of assistance. Now let's take a look at what we're dealing with here. Source is like, I'm fucking out of here. Looks like you've got some injuries. Who's in worse shape? Who should Moses Harris? Moses?
Yeah, Moses Harris.
I for some reason my mind started saying like, adding there's extra an extra S's. Yeah.
Moses is Harris is.
All right.
Well, David said he's got a broken leg.
Yeah, we don't know anything about Julia. She might just have a sprained ankle, so fuck her.
I'm a farmer. I'm usually good at tending crops and animals, but my leg is broken. Should David be treated with medicine?
Huh.
Treat David with medicine.
Oh, well, that was pretty
medicine
nice.
Medicine can be used to restore in health and recover from illness or injuries.
You're looking...
Oh, that's you.
Hey, yeah. You're looking better already, greenhorn. You better get that wagon moving again.
It's broken.
Do it now. Well, what are y'all waiting for? It isn't going to fix itself, you know.
He just leaves.
Good luck. Well, all this stuff looks mighty easy, if you ask me.
Ready to roll.
It's an improvement, but you should really take better care of your wagon in the future. Where are you going, anyway? But yeah, we're going to Independence, since that's... Well, that's the starting point, but... Ah, yes, Independence. The beginning of the famous Oregon Trail. It's not far from here, and I'm heading that way myself. What do you say you join me?
We're saved.
Hooray!
We got a morale boost. Harris joins the party.
Smells good.
31 miles to Independence. Things are looking,
up. You guys are mighty positive right now. It's probably all going to change. let's see. The pleasant scent of frying garlic and onion reaches the party long before the light of cooking fires. Both those things do smell good, and I can't have them anymore because my heart burned. Fucking
just
sucks.
Take some
of
Omeprazole. You'll be fine. Well, I'll be if it isn't Moses Harris still saving travelers on the trail, I see. You look at me in a bad way. I'd be willing to sell you some supplies if you're interested. It's a good deal, just $30.
Go ahead, greenhorn. Save money is only useful if you live to spend it.
It's true.
In exchange for their money, the woman hands over some toolboxes, clothes, coffee, and a harmonica. I should teach you how to use those supplies. Let's try repairing your wagon first. Toolboxes can be used to repair wagon damage. Oh, he just fucking throws it at it. That's how you use it. Didn't fix anything. Oh, you make him drink coffee? Solid and sets of 3, single use.
Okay.
Must be fully good, fully repaired.
Much better now. Oh, that's you.
Much better! Now, is there anything else you want to learn about? How do you use clothes? Harmonica is a good way to stave off low morale. You don't want to lose all hope and become forlorn. Okay, let's play the harmonicas. Click on that harmonica.
Cool.
Okay, I thought they were going to play like a little song.
Coffee gives energy, stamina. Okay.
Okay. Probably should hold on to that, I'm going to assume.
Yep.
Because I'm guessing if this is anything like the original, it's probably going to fucking suck. This is
just how to play the game. So I think we're going to get to independence, and then we have to decide what to do.
Okay, so we're safe for the time being. I was going to mention, though, when we were talking about playing this game.
Hygiene disease. Okay.
Did you ever watch 1883?
No.
Holy crap, that's So the show is a precursor to Yellowstone, in a sense. But at the same time, it's a pretty good depiction of the Oregon Trail and how fucking insane it was. The whole show is pretty depressing, to be honest, but it's really good. So highly recommend anybody. But just be pretty much expect that when you get to the end, you're gonna be like, "Wow, this really sucks."
You look to be in much better shape now. Glad I could help. You're welcome to stay a while if you need to rest. The woman invites the group to join for a meal.
I started like reading that, but I realized it wasn't in quotation marks, so my voice changed as I was.
We're eating human.
So we lost 5 hours, but we got health.
Oh well.
I fought a beaver for a fish. Okay. As the night draws on, the party retires. In the evening, Harris explains how to survive the trail.
We best set out at first light. I know some spots nearby that are perfect for hunting.
So this is like the tutorial.
Yeah. So.
And then I feel like we'll get into independence and then we'll...
be on our own. He'll just be on like, our own fuck afterwards. Off. And he's like, all right, we'll see you if you make it.
All right.
So two different ways.
2 days, yep.
Wow.
Hunting ground or what's this?
Different animals?
Hunting ground. Nope, for a coyote.
Oh.
And this is known for food.
Okay. I'm liking the graphics of this, kind of cool.
Yeah, I feel like it's like kind of Super Nintendo-esque. Oh, Julia had a broken arm, apparently.
Oh, well, they never told us, but we also never asked. So
yeah, that's true. That's on us. She shouldn't be walking.
Those skunks? Not all wildlife is for hunting. An experienced traveler can recognize all the different animals of the trail. Collect an animal. Oh, okay, we just picked up all three.
So we just picked up some skunks. Okay.
We remove them from their natural habitat.
We don't have any money.
Oh, well, that sucks.
There's a wagon that broke down.
Let's raid it.
Party becomes across an abandoned wagon, accompanied by a lonely ox and surrounded by scattered supplies.
Wow.
Oh.
Looks like something bad happened here. You should take what you need to survive, or else you might meet the same fate. Let's take that ox. You probably hitch that ox to your wagon if you've got any experience in farming. Better to have another in case you lose one to sickness.
It was David that was...
David definitely had farming experiences. I'd say it's probably good we fixed him with medicines. Sweet. Calm that ox.
Good job, David.
Come across all sorts of situations as you travel. How you choose to deal with them is up to you, but remember that your actions have consequences. They weren't dead after all, so they came back. They're like, those sons of bitches. There are animal tracks on the trails ahead. Stay close and stay quiet. Oh, nice. There we go.
Just shoots it in the head.
Point blank.
Dude, what is this? Meat. Okay, I have meat and flour and clothes.
Okay, we got plenty of room. So, whom? Hunter requires someone who's good at shooting and has plenty of stamina, so make sure you send the right person.
Apparently Alfred.
Yeah, he is. That's pretty sweet.
Julia cannot hunt worth shit.
Take this old hunting coat and get dressed. Here, I'll even let you borrow my rifle and some ammunition. Harris hands Alfred some bullets. Now you gotta throw them really hard and really fast. Okay, well, where'd he go?
Can
they're
we
right
fix
there.
Her arm?
Oh, you actually get the shoe?
Yeah, you get to move the character and shoot. Oh, it's got the old school hunting. I like the cursor one better.
Man, they're just running at you. It's like they want to get shot. Nice. Get him. Oh, okay, good. Holy shit, there is a bison. Shot it in the ass.
I got it.
Fuck yeah, dude. You got 70 pounds of meat. Right at the end.
90 pounds of meat. Just hell fucking, yeah.
Fucking murdered everything. Guys need meat. I killed everything in the pasture.
We used to have to play Oregon Trail in like elementary school. And I never made it that far because I just played the hunting game all the time.
After a hunt, it's always worth taking the time to skin your game properly. Lots of folks will pay top dollar for pelts. Fur trade is a big industry, take it from me.
I'm a trapper, man. Pelts nice. Can be sold for money.
We definitely need money. We've got plenty of meat, so now's a good time to something.
Open the map.
We can figure that out.
The map. And then rations down here.
Oh, I see. Okay. All right, we're getting close.
I feel sick. He just keels over and dies.
Guys are on your own.
He's got cholera.
What? I think I've come down with some kind of illness. Heard there's an outbreak of cholera recently. Gave his last bottle of medicine, so we have to make a herbal remedy. Okay. Oh, she only has 5 days left because of a broken arm? Really ought to see a doctor. We should hurry to Independence as soon as possible.
So that's gonna tell me to change the pace.
12 hours per day. I hear steady. Or wait, are you on grueling?
It wants me to go to grueling.
Oh, okay. Alright, fucking move! Nice. Okay. Look at all those people.
Okay, we're coming into Independence.
Howdy, y'all.
There's the surgeon.
Howdy, howdy, howdy. Matt's general store. Here it is, Independence. This is where the Oregon Trail really begins. So we can stock up at Matt's General Store. Draft your own party of adventurers. Oh, so you can, like, pick up more people? Learned a lot since I first met you. Keep your chins up and think of promising future that awaits you when you reach Oregon. See you around, greenhorns.
Thank you, Mr. Harris.
Alright. Well,
Farewell.
Let's see how we can get some monies and see a doctor. And... Oh man, look at this! Made it to Independence. It's all downhill from here.
I don't know. Guidebook unlocked.
Do a good job of pretending.
Nature trail for relaxation. Play at your own pace. A wagon full of supplies. More wildlife to discover. Classic trail experience.
I think we should do the classic, you know.
But we can relax. The nature trail.
But I think it'll be more entertaining to really put ourselves out there.
Or Oregon or bust. Oregon City.
First journey begins in Independence.
Reach for it to unlock a fast traveling location. Once unlocked, you can hire a guide to take you straight there on your next attempt to reach Oregon.
Oh, okay.
Okay,
cool. That's not bad. All right. right.
April 30th. May 1st.
Oh, May 1st. Okay.
Did we get her arm fixed?
I sure hope so.
Take a journey across 2,000 miles of plains, rivers, and mountains. For some reason you don't survive, your wagon burns, or thieves steal your oxen, or you run out of provisions, or you die of cholera, don't give up. Try again, and again, and again. Keep playing our fucking game. Who should be the first party member? We got a farmer. I don't know what the other guy's deal is.
Well,
this guy's got money.
That one person, Ruby's an adventurer.
Yeah, but if you read the things underneath, she's paranoid and religious.
Oh.
So I don't know if the paranoid thing would be very good or not.
Well, maybe she, well, she's a farmer. She's refined and heroic.
She comes this guy to... comes with money.
It's true.
All right, now we can get Adam, Benjamin, or Lawrence.
Oh, man. Adam and Benjamin both have a little bit of a negative, though. He's paranoid, and
Benjamin's
he's messy. I don't know, but it might not be a huge problem. Maybe do.
I think we can. Oh,
this was the... okay. Maybe do Benjamin. I guess.
Okay.
And
Sarah, Roy, or Rachel? I guess we'll take Rachel.
Sure. That works.
Robert, Amelia, or America. They're all missionaries. Apparently you need one of each person.
Yeah, I was going to say, it's weird that they're all missionary.
So Amelia is dim-witted, so I don't think we want her. She's wily and paranoid. And I don't know what pugnacious means.
I don't either.
So we'll go with this one.
Okay. Well,
there we go. Now yeah. We can change names.
Oh, cool.
Change his name to Butt. Just kidding. We'll just keep the names. Okay. Do you want to change the names?
No. Okay. We'll be fine.
Okay.
I wonder if you can change their name at any point, though. Because maybe...
I don't think so.
Oh, I was going
to
say...
I think this is the time to do it.
Well, let's do this. So if we die quickly and we want to replay this, put name suggestions in the comments of this video. We can use them in the future one.
Yeah.
If we do
yeah.
a future one.
Yes. Well, we probably will do a future one because all we've got through is the tutorial and we're almost towards the end of
True.
The video time. So, not sure what to buy. This kit is perfect for greenhorns just setting out on the journey. Okay. We have $650. This is designed for hunters. Action, special catch for those who enjoy fishing. This is for everything to keep your carp. Okay, so which kit should we get? Or we can start from scratch and pick our own things, I think. Let's just get... Oh, we'll start with this one.
Yeah, maybe let's just do that one. I'd almost like to say pick our own, but I feel like it'll take too long.
We can keep shopping now, so we still have some money.
That's good.
We can buy a fancier cart.
Spend all the money on luxury.
So we're down...
Actually, does
How much money do we have? We have $218 left.
Maybe we should buy... I didn't see how much medicine came in our thing we picked up, but should we buy, like, extra medicine and maybe some, something else?
So we do have 3 medicines.
Okay.
50 bullets, 10 shirts. We got $28 worth of flour, guidebook, hymn book, coffee... harmonica.
Maybe unless you want to just save our money until we get to the next fort or something.
For manual fat, this grease is applied to reduce wear on your prevents wagon wear for a few days. So should we get some grease? Should probably get some spare parts.
Yeah, that's a good point.
I wish it would take away your money as it's going.
Yeah, because it's kind of hard to keep track.
Need food.
Maybe that's all. Maybe we'll be good with that stuff. Because as long as we shoot some things on the way there, we can just sell the hides.
Yeah, yeah.
So
But I want this wagon.
I know.
Alright.
Maybe the next stop we can upgrade the wagon.
Alright. I think we're done shopping. I don't know how to
get out of here. Did you just hit B or something?
I hit B and it brought up the thing.
Oh.
Right. B wagon.
Oh, okay.
Confirm.
Add it to my tab.
Okay. Okay.
Well, probably should just depart in the next episode.
Yeah, we'll talk to some people. Locals and fellow immigrants will be on the main street.
Hey, Moses Harris! Is he doing better? Moses is staying in town and decides to seek his advice. Fortunately, they find him in a rather poor condition. He's laid out in his hotel bed, dehydrated and clearly in pain.
He's going to die.
Shit. But his suffering agrees to talk to the party and share what wisdom he has. We're on the Black Hills, no meat and snow 50 foot deep. One day we crossed a canyon and made it into the prairie. There's green grass, green trees, and birds singing. All this in February. They all sung out, hurrah. Okay. I was hungry, so I went for one of those singing birds. The critter came down in pieces, head rolling right off as his body. And still singing, okay. It was made of stone. Why does he recall the shocking details? Took an axe to a tree and got nothing but stone. All our animals stood shaking over the grass, and I swear it was made of stone too. Can you imagine a whole petrified forest? The earnestness in his voice is quite evident as the stream shifts as he went in. Huh. Don't imagine I've got much time left. I think I've got a different sort of journey ahead of me, and I'm going somewhere I haven't been before.
Oh, he's dying.
Oh, okay. No matter. Nothing to do but face what's been put in front of us. I know I have to make this journey alone. It's rather dark.
Yeah.
Got a family. They're far away from here. A place where there's no white men, a wife, and two children. Moses Harris looks beyond the party and the walls of his room at something only he can see. If I could stay alive a little longer, it'd be for them. Well, good luck to you. We'll just leave you alone.
Alright, well.
Yeah, that's it, I guess.
We will be departing in the next episode to the Oregon Trail.
Alright, well, thanks for joining us, and we hope to catch you in the next video.
Alright, see you guys.
See ya.